shield, which very inconveniently burns whenever I get hit with a fire.
I'm just jumping off out of it. Done.
Yeah, man, I'm all pumped up now. Just save the deep future. Little tip, if you guys know, if you press B rapidly and more, you swim faster. Look at this. Regular super speed! Regular super speed! Yeah, get out of my way, bitch.
You only got a pink fairy. I got a white one. Mine's special. I eat those pink fairies at breakfast. Thankfully, you. Get out of my way.
Whee! A makeshift sword!
I'm still holding it.
Episode 6.
My bro's watching a really epic movie.
Super Mario Bros. See episode 5.
With the Axe Rangers axe.
Fear them.
Fear them with a PH-334. That's right, I said it.
Watch the tree of the stash talk a lot. Whee! Now let's watch the Axe Rangers battle.
While we wait, look at these guys. Down. Down. Look at them go, man. They're like pinky all floating up and down and shit. Woo! Look at them, it's chaos everywhere.
Alright, going inside the tree. Here we go. Cobwebs everywhere, giant fucking spiders, creepy. Kikuna! I'm like a ninja with these, man. It's like throwing out a smoke bomb. Ow. Bitch. Don't worry, Dan. I don't the viewers care about the last movie. Besides, Super Mario Bros. Everybody loves that. Put that on the YouTube. There's mines in the water that may be able to climb. Let's try it! Ah! Jump! Yes, you can open a door. Yes, I know. Pay attention to what the action button says. Yeah. Open says me. I cut you, but you don't die. Yeah, okay. Next time I see a giant cliff, I'm gonna jump off and try and roll like a ninja. That was very illogical jump. It looked like he grabbed up even though he wasn't even close to the edge. Slingshot! Yeah! I need my bow now. I'm an awesome shot with the bow. Play Super Mario Bros. D Episode 6, the best one in the series. I'm so gonna get flamed for saying that, but 6 is the best so far. Now, Alvin Earthworm, hurry the hell up with the next episode. Not Episode 8, which was like totally fake. That was a mean joke, you know. Very mean. I mean, come on, you didn't even change the video at all. You just did the same video, just with pop cans, with Pepsi cans forever, then freaking. Or Sprite, whatever. Damn it, damn. I shoot you bastards. It's in my wall now. Climbing. Oh my god, big fucking spider. What? Like a bitch. Yeah, whatever. Don't in here. I remember the first couple of times I went through, I actually forgot about this room and never got the compass. Oh, that was close. Skulltella. If you didn't know, there's a house in Kakariko Village. What the hell do you do? There's a house in Kakariko Village with the cursed guys that are cursed by that curse, the spiders. And if you kill enough of them, then you come back and you get awesome items from them, like the giant's wallet and shit. Definitely try and collect as many of these things as you can. It'll be worth your time, trust me. Because if you get every single one of the game, then you'll actually get unlimited rupees that you can come back. You go to the guy's house, he gives you 200 rupees, you exit and come back, he gives you another 200. Infinite! Oh yeah, since I'm lazy, I'm not gonna bother saying welcome to the next episode every time I cut the movie, since I gotta cut it into portions of editing later for fucking YouTube. Fucking 10 minute movie limit. Here we go. Climbing. Episode 6 then, go!
Now.
Okay. Climbing. Aw, oh, there's the breath.